The E-8C Joint Surveillance and Target Attack Radar System, commonly known as JSTARS, is a sophisticated airborne surveillance platform designed to provide real-time battlefield information to military commanders. Developed by the United States Air Force, USAF, the system plays a vital role in enhancing situational awareness and facilitating command and control operations in complex and dynamic combat environments. The origins of the JSTARS program can be traced back to the 1980s, when the USAF sought a solution to address the challenges of monitoring and tracking ground movements during large-scale military operations. After extensive research and development, the E-8C JSTARS was born, combining advanced radar technology with a comprehensive command and control suite. The E-8C JSTARS is based on a modified Boeing 707 airframe. It is equipped with a powerful active electronically scanned array, AESA, radar system, known as the Joint Surveillance Target Attack Radar System, Joint STARS, mounted on its fuselage. This radar can track and identify both stationary and moving ground targets over vast areas, including ground vehicles, tanks, convoys, and even dismounted personnel. The information gathered by the radar is processed on board the aircraft and transmitted to military ground stations, where it is analyzed and disseminated to commanders and troops in the field. This data exchange provides real-time intelligence, surveillance, and reconnaissance (ISR) capabilities, enabling better decision-making and tactical coordination. The E-8C JSTARS is highly valued for its ability to conduct continuous surveillance and track multiple targets simultaneously. Its long-range radar coverage allows it to operate from a safe distance, reducing the risk to the aircraft and crew while maintaining an accurate and comprehensive picture of the battlefield. One of the primary roles of the JSTARS system is to support ground forces engaged in combat operations. By providing real-time information about enemy movements, friendly troop locations, and potential threats, it significantly enhances the understanding of the operational environment and enables more effective deployment of military assets. Additionally, the E-8C JSTARS can assist in coordinating airstrikes and other offensive operations, helping to identify and engage high-value targets promptly. It also plays a crucial role in counterinsurgency operations, border security, and disaster response missions. Over the years, the JSTARS platform has undergone several upgrades to maintain its relevance and effectiveness in modern warfare. These upgrades have included improvements in radar technology, sensor integration, and data processing capabilities, making the system more efficient and adaptable to evolving threats. Looking ahead, the USAF is continually exploring options for the next generation joint surveillance and target attack radar system. This includes considering advanced technologies, such as unmanned aerial vehicles, UAVs, as potential platforms to further enhance the system's capabilities. The E-8C Joint Surveillance and Target Attack Radar System, JSTARS, remains a critical asset in the USAF's arsenal, providing invaluable intelligence and reconnaissance support to ground commanders. Its ability to collect and relay real-time data significantly contributes to the success of military operations and enhances the safety and effectiveness of deployed forces. As technology continues to advance, the JSTARS program will likely continue to evolve, ensuring its relevance and importance on the modern battlefield.